destroying the city's major roadways, residences, and crossings. People attempted to evacuate, but were also stranded by the flood, with too many unable to escape the overwhelming force of the mud that engulfed their entire town. Although several people were fortunate enough to